tied in together through the use of some scientific experimentation. We would learn how bubbles move, and react in the world around us. How many bubbles can I add to this bubble? Hang on. Keep those hands right by your sides. Ready? Don't pop it. Hang on.
Whoa.
Wow. Remember.